and I can see how much you love your daughter. And that stands out to me, and it's very important. You are a true father. You are a true example of a protector, of a maintainer, yes, of a role model.
She was 4 years old. I don't remember when I was 4 years old what happened, anything. But because this happened with her, she remembered this. So it's like also trauma.
احترقت وخلاص ولازم هلا انه تصير قوية وادرس واهتم بحالي.
The father was crying. She saw her dad crying.
Are beautiful. You're beautiful. Don't ever, ever allow anyone to say you're ugly. Because it's not about this, it's about here.
The ring belongs to my husband and myself. But I want to give it to her so she remembers me. And when somebody tells her she's not beautiful, she must look at this ring and say, but I am beautiful. And tell them, I am beautiful.
Even though you sponsor a child with an education, right? So you sponsor that $12,000 whatever for the year, the child might drop out if they don't get that support, you know, to build their self-confidence, to know why they are going to school, to deal with their types of conflict, bullying, etc., different factors in school. So that's why the Basamat Center is very important. So that's why we want to establish a Basamat Center there, so it can help the children play, they can get the education that they need, the support, the psychological support, counseling, trauma counseling, for the war that they experienced.